morning, guys. Friday, September 22nd. Hopefully today is better than the last 2 days it went for harvest. Yesterday I cut my finger on the auger. I busted a knuckle. At least that, maybe more. But last night at about 11:30, we got the old girl stuck back together. Well, you guys, we have movement. Nice new fresh auger. I've got everything greased. I need to pump a little more grease into that gearbox. And I got to oil the chains since I washed it off last night. It probably washed all my oil off, but we're getting there. I sure hope we're ready to go this time. Been a job. Guys, I got everything back together, everything's greased, oiled up, got everything set. I hope the way it's supposed to go. We're gonna go get hooked up to the header. We're gonna try a little bit, just see what happens. Rain coming tomorrow, so we're gonna try to at least get enough to bag, so we can bag tomorrow. It's raining, we can bag. So let's see what we can get done. I know for most of y'all, riding with a header down the road, riding without a header down the road is normal, but for me, man, this is weird. We just have a 15-foot grain head, so we just ride with a header on, but man, this is weird. Successful pass. Walk out here and make sure we ain't spitting a bunch of corn out the back or anything. From what I can tell, it looks like we're doing pretty good. The kernel there. Not seeing us leaving anything on the ground much. A few kernels here and there, but not bad. Try another row. Header's working. Y'all, it's the one who started it all. Bush hogging on the tractor he started it all with. That right there makes my day, you guys. Absolutely makes my day. Love it. We'll be right back. Nice town. Three generations here. Big and spigweed, and I got into the fire ants. Got me about 10 times on this one hand. Itches like a sucker. Got a first sample. Running around 16%, so we're gonna cut a truckload. I got people wanting some in for corn, for deer corn. So we're gonna get some and start bagging. Truck with Coleman. That's my grandpa.
That's the one who started all this.
Out. I get a little better on this bagging. Trailer loaded straw. We got our one load unloaded. We bagged 40 bags for a guy. We're gonna try again.